spring is here, and that means golf season is in full swing. Get it? Full swing. Castanet got a full tour of the beautiful Predator Ridge and all the amazing amenities it has to offer.
There are very few communities like Predator Ridge anywhere in Canada. How we enrich the lives of all of our homeowners through, you know, they don't have to go anywhere to, you know, really kind of appreciate this region. We have everything on site from all of our amenities, activities, dining. As we say, we have over 1,000 programmed events for our residents to enjoy every year.
Our main program would be our Swing Like a Girl Day Camp. So to get people even ready to go out on the golf course, you just arm them with the skills to go, okay, I know, say, what club to hit here. I know how to hit this shot. And if they have any questions, like, there's no silly question. It's a lot of fun because, you know what, you can sign up as a single and you can also sign up with a group of your gal pals. So it's just it's a good way to network as well as learn the game.
Pickleball has been out actually since the 80s. I think it was invented or it came up in Seattle at one point, but now it's the fastest growing racquetball sport in North America. Anybody can really play it. You don't need a previous racket experience to do it. It's a sport for life, so you can start when you're 60, you can start when you're 5, and anywhere in between and later.
You don't have to be an Okanagan resident to enjoy the beautiful resort. In fact, Predator Ridge has taken it upon themselves to target one province in particular.
I think, as we're all aware, the importance of that Alberta traffic through this corridor historically and today. And one of the things we certainly witnessed last year, a dropping off of visitors to Predator Ridge, as well as we saw dropping off of buyers at Predator Ridge. And we're going out there with a billboard program throughout Edmonton and Calgary and print advertising, just really stating it the way we feel and that they are important to us. They are always, you know, captured by this beautiful, if you look down this kind of valley, and it's, you know, the striking kind of views and this property, which offers not only lake views but these beautiful valley views and such an expansive property, and how much is in place today at Predator Ridge.
For more information, you can head to their website. For Castanet News, I'm Madison Earhart at Predator Ridge.
Castanet has webcams, and lots of them. Click the cams button in our yellow masthead to see them all.